Welcome to Real Adventures Cabo Verde. It's only 7 o'clock in the morning and I just came back from a shift of my night patrol shift, which was from 1 a.m. until 5 a.m. in the morning. So I just met Leah over here. Hi Leah. So we are talking about our interesting night basically. Yeah, I'll have a walk around as well to show the kitchen area. So this is this is Mocambo coffee. What kind of coffee are you drinking here? Coffee, yeah?
No, it's not a coffee. This is like just, I don't know how to call it.
But it is some kind of...
Nothing else at all in the camp, maybe. You can bring it, yeah. But coffee like this is much better. Anyway, as you can see, there's a different place around. Because people come normally after night patrol, eat something quickly. There's no time to wash the dishes or people are tired.
Yeah.
Over there?
So the road, the schedule is over here. So this was last night's schedule, as you can see here. So here's the people, here's the time. So this is the first shift on, for instance, like a cow, which starts at 8:30, and then the second shift starts at 12:30. And normally they end, so between 4:30 or 5:00. So these are the different beaches. And these are the different duos or groups that will be in charge of that beach.
Couples.
Much better. Groups, duos. Couples. Couples. So usually it's 2, sometimes it's 3. It depends on who's being trained and how many people are available, I guess. So, and then the hatchery, there was an extra shift for like a special kind of shift. Coming days, I guess. What do you think, Leah? Yeah, well, you've been in the hatchery for a long time.
I know, hatchery is going to be now, at least for a month, I would say, because somebody has to be there to make sure that the hatchery patch released safely back to the sea. So I'll be there every night, almost every night, touching. Normally they have to do hatchery.
And is Fatima for any help?
But, she's still rocking eggs.
Right, because that's her main job, right? Yeah,
she's
at the moment.
Eggs from like a cow.
Ah, okay.
So Fatima, she's on it, you know. She's, yesterday she had a bandit, so.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, she had a bandit, so then she went to sleep, so she was fine. But I briefly said hello to her, but you know, Fatima, she doesn't talk much.
She doesn't talk much, that's true. She does, she's a hard worker.
Yeah,
you know, that's kind of. Before I go there, it'd be interesting to have a close look at these bags. Like the road, the schedule actually works the same way. You have different bags, and they we'll have some time, I guess, in the next upcoming days to actually show you what's inside in these bags. Just have a look at the members around. They're not. So each bag consists of this set of equipment, which is basically the equipment that you'll be needing during a patrol. Instance, DNA sampling, metal tags, for material for pit tags, and then here's, as Leah mentioned, it's kind of like a small storage area where we keep our fruits and vegetables. Normally, they're gone within a couple of days, which is true today as well. Look, there's still a couple of eggs left. Onions, no one really likes these. Garlic, plenty. Well, I had a banana this morning.
Don't talk to anybody. I'll just take one.
No. I did the same thing.
But you don't take anything. You don't have anything.
You know what I did last night?
You took all the cube.
No. Well, we ate those as well. But I didn't do that last night. So last night, I took like this orange. And this morning in the porridge, I actually used a banana because all the oranges are gone now. But I think this is... Yeah, no, no, they're quite good. Just use the, just take out the best one and just kind of smash them up, and that's really good.
Yeah, okay, well.
No, no, so, I managed to take my orange.
Okay, but have the banana as well.
So, and then here we keep the bread, some pasta, beans, and all these kind of things. So, potatoes here on the ground, and the herbs and the vegetables. And this is actually quite interesting to show you how we cook around here. So, these are the three different pots.
Life-threatening devices.
Life-threatening.